idle speed adjustment of engine. Step on the brakes. Press cruise back key 3 seconds. Release the key and brakes. Adjust the speed of the engine by cruise. Add subtract switch. Click it once. Engine idle speed changes 25 RPM. Adjusting range is 600 to 800 RPM. Press cruise back key 3 seconds. The current idle speed will be stored.